friends, I just wanted to give you a little sneak peek into what it's like to work with a professional organizer. A little bit of a spoiler alert, most of them will ask a lot of these questions, but they're good ones. So one of the first questions that I ask my clients is, what is your timeline? How quickly are you looking at making these changes? And then what is the outcome that you're looking for? What's the goals that you have in mind? Are we working on just your pantry? Are we working on your entire house? Deciding what we want to work together on as a project is a really important step to take when we're working together. Do you want more function in a specific space? Do you want it to look better? Do you want it to feel a certain way? Do you want more open space? Do you want to see exactly what you have and what you're working with? Now, I'd be happy and honored to help you with any of these goals that you may have. And you may not think about hiring a professional organizer, but I want to give you a little bit of an analogy. If you have a hole in your roof, you're going to hire a roofer. And you don't want that roofer to come in and say, yep, there's a hole. But you know what you could do is just use this bucket to collect the water. Because eventually that bucket is going to be full of water and you're going to have to empty it, and you'll have more damage than just that small hole. You need the roofer to actually fix the roof. I want you to think honestly about your situation. Is there a leak in your home systems or in your organizational skills? I can help you with that. I can help you feel encouraged and motivated and confident in your abilities to make these changes. I give you tools to implement in your home and throughout your life. I can help you have a better mindset about your goals and your approach. And I can help you have actual results. Message me today so we can chat about what plan is going to be best for you to accomplish those goals that you have.